pray you bless this in your God. We pray nutrition over our bodies. We pray everything is good. And we pray that you keep us excited for today. And thank you for these kids, God. Thank you for the love you bring. And thank you for the joy that you brought into this world. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
Amen.
That's Proverbs 10, verse 11. My advice to you guys is to stay positive. It shouldn't be that hard for you guys because it's like I always see. Like, so always stay positive. Positivity brings joy to everyone around you and it's easy to pass. I know it's easier to be negative at times, but trust me, like when you get older, you'll find out more about it. But always stay positive and remember, like, what would Jesus do? Because if you remember that, it'll be easier for you to stay positive. Next is learn from your mistakes. Mistakes are gonna happen in life, and you always have to learn from them. You make the best of your mistakes, and yes, like, mistakes are like the future testimonies.
Oh, that's good. Come on,
Kyrie. I mean, you're going to make mistakes. Sometimes God doesn't place mistakes, but God lets mistakes happen so you can learn from them.
Amen.
And last but not least, love God. You all are children of God, and remember that. So He has your back. He always watches you and He loves you. And whatever God has planned for all of you, your future's a part. I can see it because God sees me.